Hello everyone, this is Terry. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be flying from Toronto to Zurich on a 777 jet by Air Canada. Today is Friday, March the 8th. There are a lot of passengers heading out from Toronto Pearson Airport to other foreign countries for their March break vacation right after their work or school. After getting some foreign currencies, let's head into Air Canada Maple Leaf Lounge. There are so many families or passengers heading out for their March break vacation. And there are so many people waiting to get into the lounge. There are at least 20 to 30 people in front of me waiting to go into the lounge.
You have access to the test room for free. You don't need to pay. You pay for this.
So after check out the Air Canada Maple Leaf Lounge, there isn't too much I can eat. So let's go ahead to the Toronto Airport Plaza Premium Lounge to see what they can offer. Maybe I can get a better meal at the least location. Two minutes after arrival to the Plaza Premium Lounge, my phone start to beeping and there are two messages from Air Canada app. I know something goes wrong. Let me have a quick bite and let's go into the gate to see what's happening. Guess what? I was correct. I was being bumped off from AC880 from Toronto to Swift Flight. Due to that flight was being oversold, now I'm being rebooked to AC872 Toronto to Paris on a Airbus 330 jet. Air Canada compensate me for 2400 CAD, which do require me to arrange my own transportation from Paris to Zurich.
The entire crew, tonight I'd like to welcome you aboard flight 872, departing very shortly for Paris. We just have one cargo door open down below. Once that's all closed up, we'll push back here, make our way to the north end of the airport, and we will be departing eastbound tonight off runway 5. We're expecting initially pretty good ride conditions, just a few bumps as we make our way up to the cruise altitude. For a crossing tonight, looks again like should be a pretty good ride for us going over. Weather for arrival tomorrow morning, forecast is just for a few clouds around the airport area with a temperature of 9 degrees Celsius. Once we do get a little closer tomorrow morning, I'll update you with a more accurate time of arrival as well as latest weather conditions. Enjoy your flight.
seatbelts fastened, your bag is stowed, the seatbelt sign has been turned off.
Merci d'avoir choisi Air Canada, mon souhait est de vous remercier.